Welcome back, everybody. This is Goldenfur. Welcome to another episode of my Feed the Beast Regrowth Survival. This is day 289, and I am still recovering from my dumb mistake. I need aluminum. You know, it's just sometimes you're speechless. I could have rage quit, but nah. I made a mistake, and I will pay for it. In one way or another. Alright, put the aluminum in. Let that go. I guess, Biff, you're back? Yes? Okay. Alright, I think he is acclimated. Let's see. Yes, they are acclimated. I'll just leave her in there for a while. All right. We need 3 ingots. We get 3 obsidian. I have to make some more obsidian. All right, next is the lumber axe. Okay, I need the... Okay, I got a tough tool rod. I don't need that because I can use that. Binding and the plate. Did I not ever make one? Yeah. Here it is. So get some cacti. Yeah, I mean, I just don't need much. I don't know much, but I know how to hurt myself and this is what happens when you don't pay attention to what you're doing. I need three of them. Let's see. Get my broad axe. Can you make obsidian? I know, I'm just talking to myself. Alright, get that, get that. That broad axe. That goes there, that goes up there, that goes there. That goes there, broad axe. That. Get that. I can take that durability. Okay, what next do I need? I need my blade, rod. See, I prefer this one. Broadsword blade, hilt, and rod. Okay. The wide guard. Hello, person on Twitch. Thank you for joining me. What? Hope you will enjoy this episode. I mean, after all, I suck at this game. Apparently. Sworn. See, did has my queen ever acclimated any further? What? That's not enough acclimating items? What else do you need? I can get more sand. I mean, that's not a problem. Are you saying I need more in the way of lava? All right, let's go to sleep. Of course, I need to get sharpness, so I need extra modifier slot, which is gold block and diamond. I guess Biff went back. Let's go back over here. I'm gonna run. Since I know where the lava pool is. I thought I did. Only thing about jumping is it increases your hunger a lot faster, especially if you're not saturated. So, I mean, you could run a lot more than you can running and jumping. See, I don't know how far up I have to go to get them acclimated. Oh yeah, that's right. I needed aluminum. Gold while I'm here. I'm gonna need it. I'm missing a gold seed. One plant did not give me gold. There we go. See, I knew I had enough. Yeah, I know. A whole bunch of stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Okay. Oh, those lava buckets weren't real, that's why. Okay, I've got 3 ingots, 1 nugget. 1 nugget. I don't know how I'm going to get those out, I'll be honest. But let's see. Are ye able to now? Still hazardous. Give me some. I think I've got a honeydew. Oh crap, that's what's missing too, my bee analyzer. There's gold, block of coal, honeydew. Don't judge me. Ten diamond redstone. Lost all my redstone too. Crud. Wow. Gonna have to get a ton of stuff back. I'm gonna have to play offline because you guys don't want to see that. I don't want to see that. I don't know how I'm going to get rid of those nuggets. Because I don't think that there's a nugget caster. Is there? Hmm. Yes, I know. Diamond. Okay. Methinks I have some tin over here. And maybe, possibly, could be. Well, the thing I don't like about that acclimator is that you lose your buckets. They're not returned. Let's turn on the power. How much water do I have in here? None. be helpful if I put it in there. Anyway, with that, I want to thank everybody for joining me. I hope you've all enjoyed this episode. If you have, leave a rating. If you have any questions, any comments, leave them in the space provided, and I will answer them as best I can to the best of my ability. Hey, you know, you're here. Subscribers are always welcome. You know, go ahead, click it, keep up to date with everything that I do. So, with that, thank you all for joining me, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.